Today, we're seeing one of the most groundbreaking innovations in the realm of AI and 5G technology, Huawei's Pangu weather AI model. And this isn't just a short hop. It's a quantum leap in the field of weather forecasting, and its implications are far-reaching across multiple industries and societal applications. Hi, I'm Ronald van Loon, and I'm Huawei partner, and I would like to share the latest innovations that will impact both businesses as well as individuals on a global scale. Now, first, let's talk about Huawei's broader vision. They are not merely introducing 5G and AI to global enterprises, but they are actively fostering collaboration, especially in Europe. Now, for example, the EWG gate, intermodal terminal in Hungary, leverages 5G technology and collaborates with Huawei to remotely control the cranes, but also track cargo in real time and enhance operational efficiency, marking a significant leap in the digitization of logistics and in the transport sector. Now, this is a win-win strategy designed to grow with each other, to elevate the entire ecosystem. Now, one of their recent developments, the Pangu AI model, is a testament to this collaboration spirit. It's adapted the industrial use, and it's already revolutionizing sectors like mining or electric power, but also railway systems as shown, and even the drug development. And next, let's zero in on one of the most recent collaborations, the Pangu weather AI. And this is not a typical weather AI forecasting tool. Now, the Pangu weather is the first AI prediction model to significantly outperform traditional numerical weather forecasts. And we're talking about a staggering 10,000% improvement in prediction speed, reducing this global weather predictions time to just mere seconds. And this isn't just an industry chatter. It's been validated and published in Nature. And this is one of the world's most prestigious science journals for the last 150 years. Now, what sets the Pangu weather model apart? Now, for starters, it leverages 43 years of historical data and deep learning algorithms to make its predictions. It can predict fine-grained meteorological features like humidity, wind speed, but also temperature and sea level pressure in just seconds. And earlier this year, it accurately predicted the trajectory of the typhoon Mawar 5 days before it changed course, according to the China Meteorological Administration. And this level of accuracy is unprecedented, and it could be a lifesaver in all kinds of emergency situations. Now, here's the real impact. The Pangu weather model is officially integrated into the European Center for Medium Range Weather Forecast website. And that means anyone, from professional meteorologists to weather enthusiasts and to the general public, they can access a 10-day global weather forecast for free. Now, this democratization of high-level weather data is a game changer. And it's the first time that this model is officially available to the public. Now, Huawei is creating AI solutions for all industries in collaboration with partners, not just in Europe, but all around the world. However, there's a bottleneck. Now, the slow rollout of 5G networks in Europe, it's not just a technological hurdle, but it's an economic and a societal cost that we can't afford to ignore. Now, to give an example, despite being one of the early adopters of 5G technology, the UK now lags behind, with only 10.1% of mobile phone users connected to dedicated 5G networks, placing the country in the 39th among the 56 advanced and developing markets, according to a report of Open Signal. Now, we all need to work together to accelerate this, because 5G is foundational infrastructure upon which these advanced technologies will thrive. Now, Huawei's Pangu weather AI model is not just a momentous step in the weather forecasting. It's a shining example of what can be achieved through international collaboration and technological advancements. It's not merely about predicting the weather, it's about creating a more predictable, more safer and efficient world just for all of us. I'm Ronald van Loon, and this is The Intelligent World.